What is the Rider-Waite Tarot? The Rider-Waite Tarot is a deck of 78 cards used in divination, primarily in tarot card readings. It was first published in 1909 and has since become one of the most popular and widely used decks in the world. The deck was created by noted mystic and occultist Arthur Edward Waite, while the artwork was designed by Pamela Coleman Smith, an American artist and writer. Waite provided the esoteric symbolism and detailed explanations for each card, while Smith brought the designs to life with her vibrant and iconic illustrations. The Rider-Waite Tarot follows the traditional structure of tarot decks, consisting of 22 major arcana cards and 56 minor arcana cards. The major arcana cards depict key archetypal elements and concepts, such as the Fool, the Magician, the High Priestess, the Emperor, and the World. These cards typically represent significant life events and spiritual lessons. The minor arcana cards are divided into four suits: Wands, Cups, Swords, and Pentacles. Each suit contains cards numbered from Ace to 10, followed by four court cards: Page, Knight, Queen, and King. These cards represent everyday situations and experiences. What sets the Rider-Waite Tarot apart from its predecessors is its innovative symbolism and imagery. Prior to this deck, many tarot cards featured generic scenes or abstract concepts. However, the Rider-Waite Tarot introduced detailed and narrative-driven images that made the cards more accessible and easier to interpret. The Rider-Waite Tarot has become a foundation for modern tarot reading. Its rich symbolism and relatable artwork allow for clearer and more insightful readings. Many tarot enthusiasts, both beginners and experts, find the Rider-Waite Tarot deck to be an invaluable tool for self-reflection, guidance, and spiritual exploration.